everyone, welcome back to Sunday Live Chat. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what's going to happen on House of Zwide from the 20th to the 24th of May 2024 on Monday. Soga decide to explore things with honor while still seeing Mampo. Sandile warns him that he is playing a dangerous game, while Maria warns Mampo something is definitely going on between Soga and the honor on Tuesday. Soga is forced to lie after Mampo catches him preparing to go to dinner with Honor, but she later find his pros and cons list for dating her and Honor on Wednesday. A costly request from Adani and Keletso breaking the wedding dishes by mistake leaves Mulefe and Dorothy facing a wedding budget that is spiraling out of control on Thursday. Maria entertain hopes of being Isaac's date at the wedding, but as the budget continues to rise, a frustrated Dorothy announces that she is cancelling the wedding on Friday. Nkosi and Shoki feels they are inching closer to nailing Kopano when Kopano calls Shoki in response to her video and reassures her he will come to see her soon. Well guys, that's all I have for today. Can leave your comment below and share your opinion. Bye.